Welcome to Rybrook Jaguar here in Warrington. I'd like to show you a video of our Peugeot 308 1.6 diesel active. This car registration number MA13WPW was registered on the 28th of the 3rd 2013. It's a ex-demonstrator plus one, two owners therefore. Mileage is 11,631. Obviously not yet had its first MOT, that's due in March next year. Car is the 5-speed manual active, finished in a silver metallic with black cloth trim. Comes complete with a full service history, which I'll show you in a moment. Has all the normal active equipment such as alloy wheels, air conditioning, CD player, etc. And this is the latest edition with the European running lights at the front when the car's switched on. Looking round the car, nothing really to show you in terms of recon apart from a couple of wheels, but let's just have a look at the tyres. Front tyres all good at 4mm, offside wheel at the front no problem. Rear tyres, again showing 5mm, offside rear no problem. Near side rear wheel, small marks, two of. Needless to say, near side front, a bit of rash on the edges as you would expect, quite typical. Looking around the car, very little else to report, it's good to go. Couple of stone chips on the offside rear door on the moulding, there's one there and one here, a couple on the edge of the driver's door there. But other than that, nothing to report in terms of reconditioning. In the boot, we've got full size spare wheel in metal, with a locking wheel nut, of course, and all ancillary tools. Inside the car, well, the interior is mint, it's lovely. No marks anywhere, no smells from pets or smoking or children, anything of that nature. Two keys supplied with the car. Driver's seat all good. So mileage we're showing at 11,631. Bit dyslexic today, can't even say that. All good in terms of the cabin. I did say 5-speed manual, I think. So here we are, we have the V5C, showing one previous keeper, which was Booths of Ditton, the supplying dealer. And indeed, they have done the first service on the car on the 7th of the 5th, 14, at 1,606 miles. Next service due 0515, so we're just overdue at 14,106, but behind on the mileage. So I guess the customer thought, I'll swap the car before I have it serviced, very wise. Made us very happy anyway. So I think that's everything, but if there is anything else that we can show you, please don't hesitate to call. It's Peter Wilding on 01925 247900. Otherwise, successful bidding.